I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll do fine. So let's just focus on getting
blah blah blah. Now that might sound bad.
Let's see. First, there's really nothing to worry about from the company. The animatronic characters here do make a big quantity at night, but welcome to Freddy's Nightmares. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without a costume.